You are awesome. You are special. You are a great person. Keeping honest, keeping sweet, keeping nice, keeping respectful. Thank you for being here today. McDonald's, chicken nuggets, fries, chocolate dipped ice cream, vanilla ice cream cone. Stay tuned for the end to see and to hear the great sounds of this great treat. We have some very interesting choices for dipping sauces. So I talked to the worker at McDonald's and I told her, give me any random four dipping sauces. She came back very excited. She was hiding the sauces. She was like, all right, look, my favorite is ranch. I said, I like ranch also. She said, I love barbecue. I said, I love barbecue as well. She said, sweet and sour is very popular. I like it. Now she said, hear me out. I'm going to give you syrup, pancake syrup, hot cake syrup. She said, before you judge it, try it and let me know what you think. So we're going to be trying that today. So stay tuned. I'll let you guys know what my thoughts are. Let's eat. More success, so much more joy and great experiences. I wish that for you and your family. Let's try it with fries. These are rare combinations right here. Sweet tooth, right? with a sweet tooth. I'm more of a salty, savory guy. That's just me. But you guys should definitely try it. Let me know if this is like a newfound like flavor or hack for you. Blessings. Do not worship money. Do not love money. Money will never love you back. Always remember that. True wealth is your health. True wealth is having a relationship with God. To have anointing, to have favor. To have His grace and mercy. That's wealth. To be healed. Limit God. So now that we tried something new, let's try something old. something that's all reliable and is always delicious. Look at that, dripping. Let's do this. To the head. So tasty. I have a question for you guys. Would you consider my mouth a big mouth or a small mouth or average size mouth? As far as my bites and how much I devour. Is it small? Is it medium? Or is it big bites? So much for being here once again. I'm so appreciative of you guys watching me so many days back to back to back to back over and over again for subscribing or just typing in J-E-R-R-Y. I really appreciate you guys giving me your time today, giving me your attention, giving me your ears. Hope you find these videos relaxing, satisfying. Hope it helps you sleep. It gives you tingles. Thank you for acknowledging and recognizing how neat and how detailed I am and how much I try to put into thinking about you guys to make content. Thank you for appreciating all the content I make. Some creative, some consistent, some repetition. But to be great, you have to be repetitive. So always remember that no matter what you're doing in life, you have to be great. You have to be consistent and repeat things. So thank you for your love. Thank you for being here. I'll see you in tomorrow's video. God bless you. Take care of yourself, okay? I love you. Life is awesome. Life is great. Speak more positively today. I love you. I'm so happy you're here today. How's your family doing? How are your friends doing? I wish you nothing but the best. Wealth and health. All is well. Thank you for being here. Today we have McDonald's Nuggets. French fries, very hot, salted. And we have a chocolate dipped ice cream cone in cherry flavor. I'm Jerry. That's Jerry. And we have all the dipping sauces. Let's eat. Let's enjoy. Start with the fries because they're hot. Wow. Spicy buffalo, honey mustard. Happy birthday to whoever's birthday it is today. Because you know, every day it's someone's birthday. So, happy birthday to you. I don't want to not go with this ice cream cone. It's always tricky trying to open this around the food. Let's get started on these nuggets. Food to eat. Don't take it for granted. Appreciate the little things in life, and you'll get the big things in life. Dip a little bit of fries in the sauce. Do you have a favorite dipping sauce, or do you eat it without sauce? Like this. You guys, I was thinking about doing a ranch style animal fry where I just have a bunch of fries and I eat and I put ranch sauce all over it. Would you guys like that? I've always done it animal style with cheese or the In-N-Out sauce. It's like a tartar sauce. But would you like to see a ranch animal style fry? Let me know. Comment. Go for it. Let me know if you guys want that. Days are only here for a season, just for a little bit. It always goes up and down in life. Just be consistent, be unbothered. Let's go a little crazy. Dip into every single sauce. Now this would not be good if you were sharing, but since it's just me, Let's do it. Cherry flavor with the vanilla, the crunch is so cold and refreshing. come with the nuggets and the McDonald's fries because the reds are like identical and really cool. I like the visual of it.
Dessert first. I know they have some people that might eat dessert first.
ours. It's definitely different and unique. definitely in somebody's birthday watching. Enjoy your birthday. Well, if it's not your birthday, act like it's your birthday. Because most people enjoy their lives and they have the most fun and excitement on their birthday because they try new things, they do a party, they eat a certain food, they go out to eat to a restaurant. So, if it's not your birthday, act like it. You've all been waiting for. Me right back to this. Chocolate dip. Ice cream cone. Bang bang, so let's go. My tongue is red. Let's see. Yep. Only believe. Use your faith. Even if it's a little faith, it's more than powerful enough to conquer fear. So much for tuning in. Thank you for finding this video, enjoying, sharing it, commenting, being so nice to one another in the comments and in real life. I wish nothing but the best for you and your family, all your friends, all your loved ones, everyone that you care about. I want the best for you guys. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus, for everything. Thank you. I appreciate you guys being here today. I'll see you in tomorrow's video. God bless you. Take care of yourself. Welcome back, guys, to another cherry eating video. Hopefully you enjoy these nice mouth sounds on this eating channel. Today we have McDonald's, we have four dipping sauces, we have a chocolate dip ice cream cone, chicken nuggets, and a medium french fry, ranch sauce, barbecue, honey mustard, and sweet and sour sauce. Let's eat. Enjoy, guys. Enjoy. Thank you so much for being here today. We're gonna start off with ranch. red sauce on this nugget. Yummy. You are beautiful. You are strong.
ice cream cone. It's a disco party. Here we go. The moment we've all been waiting for. Chocolate dip cone. Ice cream machine works. Ice cream machine works. That's crazy how that's like a search on YouTube. The ice cream machine at McDonald's is always broken. I experienced it too, but some locations I know that they usually always have it up and running. So, here we go. Cheers. It's an explosion. This is a flashy mukbang today. Una más. Last bite. I love you guys. I appreciate you guys tuning in today. Continue to stay tuned. Comment down below. Interact with one another. Spread love to one another. Say something nice about the comment above or below you. Take care of yourself, okay? And your family. I wish you much success, lots of money, great health, great prosperity to come to you.
Ha ha.